The Teton County, Wyoming Health Department has adjusted its COVID-19 risk level metrics to align with the Centers for Disease Control. Based on the changes, the county is now in the red or high risk level. We have a link to the updated website on localnews8.com.